feel weird sitting down.
You funny sitting down.
Oh, yeah. I feel like you're giving good posture.
You always have good posture.
That motherfucker, where you go? That motherfucker, where you go? what you do, do it well. It ain't what you got, it's what you do what you have. Now you could take a tape deck and a motherfucking record and make the baddest track tomorrow. And these motherfuckers sitting up here with $1 million studios ain't making shit. And I'm sure you hear it all day on the radio.
Kind of maybe like more broken beats, like kind of dubby broken beats, but a little bit kind of soul.
Avenues down the wrong streets, and I'm blessed to be here, truly blessed. And I ain't gonna sit here and show you my tattoos, because I ain't got no motherfucking tattoos on my body. Every hole, every bullet, every knife on my body, Detroit City that gave me enough motherfucking tattoos on my body, I'd be damned if I pay for any of that shit.
Tonight.
that shit. What was that, front 242, all that shit. We grew up to all of that shit. You know what I'm saying? Which was a blessing to us. That's why a few of us today got so much knowledge. A lot of people just listen to hip-hop or will just listen to rock, and that's all they want to listen to. Y'all old enough up here. Y'all remember the first time y'all had sex. You mean to tell me you still fucking that same motherfucker? You understand what I'm saying? It's a blessing to have experience. You understand? It's a true blessing. You got to share all of that. You know? You got to have witness to everything. You know? You don't know what's around that corner if you don't peek around that motherfucker. But you got to hear and listen and keep an open mind about things, you know?
Thank you. don't you want to do one more?
Because they think it hurts a little bit too much.
Whatever it is, it works just enough for me to be satisfied, and I'm comfortable. And again, I've never got into this to be traveling around the world, to be such and such or nothing like this. I do it because it's comfortable, and it's comfortable for more or less for my heart and soul, and it puts me in a position to help my own personal neighborhood out. And I take full advantage of that. And like again, I never had a whole lot, but what little bit I do have, I'm blessed. And I'm going to keep it that way. I'm not going to... Y'all motherfuckers done heard that shit a million times. I'm not going to get up. I'm tired of that shit, you know. More than likely, before I release a track, by the time the consumer gets a hold of it, I'm totally tired of that motherfucker. And that's the truth. Not to say I could never play it again, but I may extend it on some shows, but don't expect it. Say some of the best musicians on this planet we probably will never hear. They're in the basements, they ain't got no money, you know, they're gonna have to get jobs elsewhere, and probably some of the baddest motherfuckers in the world. Unfortunately, some of the wackest producers in the world we're gonna hear all the time.
Was there a touch of spring? Did she have a pink dress on? And when she smiled, her shy smile.
So I like to play. I mean, do you know how much talent it is in this world to get up there and actually play my own shit? That's not gonna happen. There's too much talent out here. You know? Because if I don't share it, who will? You heard that shit before.
She make you feel 10 feet tall walking down a grassy.
A good record to me is always going to be in the form of good music, you know. It doesn't make a difference where it's from. You know, you'll be amazed what's in my collection, you know, from pick a country to pick a color to pick a date. You know, it's all there. Decision that's not going to be made by me. That's a decision that's going to be firm in my production. That's not a choice for me. is going to be there. I'll probably release probably 10% of the stuff I actually do. Just because I go home and turn it on to fuck with it doesn't mean I'm making a track for the next EP. It's just something I like to touch and feel. It feels good to me.
Was there a touch of spring in the air? And did she have a pink dress on?
I'm not into this to impress anybody. I'm into this for my own heart and soul. A lot of people, after work, you gotta go home, you take a bath. A lot of people go home, you fuck your wife. A lot of people go home, you cut your grass. I go home, and I fuck that motherfucking NPC all fucking night.